officially introduce the city of wind, dandelions, and freedom. Travelers under the protection of the Knights of Favonius, welcome to Mondstadt.
Finally, no more having to camp outdoors. But the city folk don't look too cheery.
Everyone's been put out of place by storm terror recently. But everything will turn out fine as long as Jean's with us.
Jean?
Acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius, Jean, Defender of Mondstadt. With Jean on our side, surely even the vicious storm terror will be no match for us. Before I take you guys to the Knights of Favonius headquarters, I have a present for you, traveler. It's a reward for helping me clear out that Hilichurl camp.
Hey! Why doesn't Paimon get a reward?
Because this reward is useless to you, Paimon. But I'll treat you to a traditional Mondstadt delicacy, sticky honey roast.
Sticky honey roast!
Come with me. We'll head to the city's, high ground.
Is all there is to the craft.
A bustling street, but with so many storm terror attacks recently, the usual crowds are nowhere to be seen. Except for the local tavern near the city wall over there. They haven't been affected. If anything, their business is better than ever.
Welcome. past here. I wonder what it's like.
blade.
Is this an answer from this world?
Later. Later.
Thank you.
Later.
You can't keep up with me!
Transfers of supplies must be reported. Transfers of supplies must be reported.
Thank you. songs here, all so wise.
So, the present I want to give you is... a wind glider! Outriders use them to ride the wind, and the people of Mondstadt love using them too. I brought you here to give it to you, so you can experience it right away!
Oh, you're really excited about these wind gliders, huh?
Well, that's because the wind is the heart and soul of Mondstadt. Alrighty then, enough talk. Let's give it a whirl! It's easy to use, but you still need to pay attention to my instructions.
You've actually got the power to go up against the dragon. Are you a new ally? Or a new Storm?
Storm Terror is attacking Mondstadt itself! Kaya, Traveler, you've come at the right time. We must...
Hold on, Amber. Are you perhaps forgetting to introduce us?
Oh, right. This is Kaya, our cavalry captain. These two are travelers from afar.
From afar? Is that all we know of them?
Long story short...
I see. Welcome to Mondstadt. Though you haven't arrived at the best of times, I'm afraid. I understand the anguish of being separated from family. I'm not really sure why you're looking for the Animo God. But everyone has their secrets, right? Relax. I won't press you for more. First and foremost, on behalf of the Knights of Favonius, I would like to extend our thanks to you for your help just now. How about a traditional Mondstadt delicacy? Sticky honey roast. Your fight to defend the city against the dragon just now was witnessed by no small number of citizens. The acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius is also very interested in meeting you, and formally invites you both to our headquarters.